Please welcome Mary Hylton.
I'm starting off today. I have two fall poems. One is standard descriptive, whatever. The other's a little more personal. The first one is called First Frost. Autumn invades with an army of ninja squirrels pinwheeling through bare branches, leaping in sine wave curves across lawn and street in their forage for winter rations. I breathe in a morning crunchy with fallen leaves. Each bite of air crisp as an apple and redolent of wood smoke. Pumpkins perch on porches with bold chrysanthemums arranged nearby. Red, yellow, orange, and gold warm the landscape, but a chill wind nips at my summer-softened bones as I scuff along, snugly sweatered, leaving footprints in the frost-rimed grass.